If the Instagram application is not opening in your iPhone, then the first two things what you have to do is you have to restart your iPhone, and then you have to also check if there is internet connection in your iPhone or not. Now after that, the other thing what you have to do is you have to update your iOS to the latest version. At the time of recording this video, the latest iOS version which is available is 14.0.1. So make sure that your iOS version is updated to the latest one. So for that one, we will go to settings, then we will go to general, software update, and then the iPhone will check for the update, and if it is available, you can download and update. For me, it is already up to date. Now here many users, they have reported that they are not able to update their iPhone to the latest version. So for that one, what you have to do, you have to go to settings, you have to go to this name at the top here, and then you have to go at the bottom, and then you have to sign out. So you have to enter your password and sign out from their Apple ID, which will sign out from the iCloud also. After you have signed out, what you do, you go ahead and update the software that I showed you before. And after updating the software, again you can log into your iCloud. After that, check if the Instagram application will open or not. Now the other thing what you have to do is you also have to check if there is an update available for Instagram application or not. So for that one, what we'll do, we will go ahead and open App Store, and then we will tap on the search icon. We'll go here and we'll look for Instagram. You can see there is open on the side of Instagram application. That means my Instagram is up to date. If there is an update, then instead of open, there will be update button. So check for you also, if there is an update for Instagram, just update it. The last thing what you can do is, you can uninstall the Instagram application and reinstall it again. For example, let me go ahead and tap and hold this Instagram application. Now once you see there is a minus icon, just tap on it, and then you can select delete app. So once you have deleted the Instagram application, then you can go ahead and then you can again install the Instagram application from App Store again. So do these three things: update your iPhone software, update your Instagram application, and at last, if nothing works, delete the Instagram and reinstall it again. Hopefully this should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel.